Texas State students are speaking out about health care reform. Thanks for watching Bobcat Update. I'm Laura Crouch.
And I'm April Adams. We'll also explain why you soon may not be able to smoke on campus anymore. A San Marcos High School assistant volleyball coach is being held in the Hays County Jail. According to KXAN, William Sean Harris was arrested Friday and charged with 6 counts of having an improper relationship with a student. The allegation was reported in late February or early March. That's when the principal placed Harris on suspension with pay. School officials also say this is not the first time Harris has been accused to have an improper relationship. Harris currently has a bail set at $120,000.
Associated student government elections will soon be underway at Texas State. ASG candidates have been campaigning in the quad and at the student center this week trying to get their names recognized by the student body. ASG presidential nominee Mel Ferrari and running mate Coulter Ray set up 3 tents in the quad on Tuesday, taking student email addresses in exchange for free t-shirts. ASG voting will take place next Tuesday and Wednesday. Students can cast their votes online or at a polling station in the quad.
San Marcos residents have 9 new locations where representatives from the U.S. Census Bureau can help them fill out the 10-question census questionnaire. The sites include the Southside Community Center, the San Marcos Housing Authority, and the San Marcos Public Library. These locations will remain open until April 19th, with representatives from the Census Bureau available during the week to provide any help people may need to fill out their forms.
State troopers made an unusual finding during a traffic stop in San Marcos this weekend. According to the Daily Record, they found $175,000 in speakers of a car they pulled over for speeding on I-35. The money was hidden behind a false wall in the speaker box. 24-year-old Raul Villanueva from Eagle Pass was arrested for